Hello and welcome back to a classic circuit, familiar to fans the world over. This is Monza. We are nearly ready for the start of today's Turn 1 at Monza is famous, or should I say infamous, for serious contact and incidents, especially on the opening lap. What are your thoughts on that, Davide?
Yes, this chicane is a tricky one. A lot of time you see the more experienced drivers hold back from
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Nice move, keep going. race win, my friends. Well done.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Carlin today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
What a race, Alex. Every soft.
And there you have it. Today's winners, having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. And so, driver of